Welcome to Food and Living. Today we are talking about listening skills, which is very important for all human relationship. So listen on to Ramke Navratna speak about it.
Hello everybody. Now I am going to give a thought or some of the points on good listening skills. In life, communication plays very, very important role. Again, in that communication, listening skill is one of the best factor. Many of the surveys and many of the studies reveal that persons who have got good listening skill, they are all successful. Not only that, further it is said, if you listen properly and fully, 50% of your job is done. That is what it says. In one of the survey conducted on various managers of more than 100, at the completion of the survey, it is revealed that only 20 managers were successful. When went into the deep, why those managers were successful, the attributing factor was their effective, good listening skill. Because they were good in listening, that's why they were successful. This shows, friends, though we are aware, though it is an important factor, many times we forget. We are not good listening among so many distracting factors. To summarize, what are the good, effective, good listening skills? Experts say there are 10 points. Briefly now, I will tell you about that. Stop talking. Whenever anybody talks, in between if you talk, naturally you understand there will be interruption. So therefore, when others are talking, we must be attentive, we must concentrate, we must listen to that, and we should not talk in between. Second factor, keep the talker at ease. Whether your child, whether your wife, or whether anybody, whenever they are talking, they are there to communicate you something. They came to you to inform something very, very important. So therefore, whenever they want to convey, please make them ease. Please make them comfortable. Okay? Please provide them a sitting arrangement and listen to them in eye to eye. That is very, very important. And third important factor, whenever anybody is speaking or when anybody is telling, okay, be a good listener. Show that you want to listen to them. In other words, you should not distract your attention looking at the mobile, opening a drawer, looking somewhere, in between calling something, oh, 1 minute and all that. You should not do like that. In other words, there should not be absolute distraction, should not be there. Okay. You must listen, show that you are really interested in them. That is why it is said many times, put on the ear. Whenever you say put on the ear means, yeah, we have put on their ears, yeah, it will be all done. That is what it said. Next important point, there should be less distraction. So whenever you are hearing, particularly the versions of the others, avoid or keep very less distraction. Look at them by your body language, by your eyes, etc., etc. And whenever speaker is speaking, you see the speaker from their point of view. Okay, you put yourself in the speaker's place. What they are telling, what is their grievance, what is their problem, why they are telling, or why they are disagreeing, or why they are agreeing. Okay, so put at their place. Then you know your listening will be very effective and you can act in a manner. Be patient. Whenever they are talking, don't get to the conclusion. Don't act. Don't react. Be patient. Patiently you hear. If you hear patiently, they will also feel, yeah, something is heard. Okay, now they have shown trust in us. That is a very important factor. Next important factor of listening skill is hold your temper. One should not be temperamental. One should not be, you know, get angry or show anger on their face. Even if it is there, hold for that moment. Later, systematically or informatically, you inform them. Hold your anger is important factor. Whenever they are speaking, how you should know or how you should feel, yes, this person is listening or hearing. To do that, in between ask questions, in between ask clarification, in between seek clarification. So that by asking questions, by seeking clarifications, okay, by getting the facts, you will get more facts, or you are trying to understand the facts in that perspective. Next, go easy on arguments and criticism. Sometimes arguments may be there, criticism may be there, okay. Don't get angry. or don't act and react. Take it easy. Listen to them. Why that argument is there? We say school of thought. School of thought may be good and bad. This version and that version. And criticism. Always criticism is welcome. But only thing, criticism should be constructive. But even when criticism is there, why that criticism? Okay. What is the purpose of that criticism? What are criticism point in that? Try to understand. Okay. Then you will come to know their version. Say you can improve upon that one. And last important point, like first important point is stop talking. The first point among 10, I say stop talking. So last point is also stop talking. About stop talking, in the beginning only I have told, whenever other people are talking, don't open your mouth. So doing that, you know, that is all very, very important. So these are all 10 points for good commandments, we can say, for effective listening. So experts, they summarize all these 10 points in a, they call it as a KISS principle. This is K-I-S-S. KISS means not real kiss, but the kiss is keep it short and simple. So whenever you are presenting your thought or whenever you are telling your point, say to the point. Brisk, brief, and to the point, focused. If you do that, okay, then you will become very good, important listening. Just to summarize again, so 10 points I have, stop talking, put the talker at ease, show that you want to listen, minimize distraction, put yourself in speaker's place, be patient, have a patience, hold your temper, ask questions, go easy on arguments and criticism, and stop talking. I'm sure, friends, these are all very focused, which we come across in our day-to-day life. We are also coming across all these points. I think if everybody follows this one, they will be considered as effective listeners. And if you are effective listener, success automatically it comes to you. People like you, people trust you. Practice all these things and become good listeners. Thereby, success will come to you. I wish you all the best.
Subscribe to the channel, and if you have already subscribed, welcome to the channel and welcome to the family. And please do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you get the notification of all the new videos I upload, and you can watch it immediately. So do stay tuned to the channel Food and Living for more such interesting videos, recipes, and lot of new ideas and lot of new perspectives on various topics. So see you soon, guys.